Albacore tuna. As one of the main cornerstones of the world's fishing industries, albacore stocks are carefully managed by governmental agencies to prevent overfishing. Three incredible albacore tuna fact schools of albacore can stretch up to 19 miles wide. They are sometimes accompanied by skipjack, yellowfin, and bluefin tuna. Albacore swims at speeds of around 50 miles per hour. Albacore has a very high metabolism and consume up to 25% of their body weight in food per day. Albacore tuna classification and scientific name. The scientific name of the albacore is Tunis alalunga. This appears to be the combination of two words, ala, meaning wing, and lunga, meaning long. Albacore tuna appearance. The albacore is one of the smallest tuna species. Weighing only about 80 pounds, it is only slightly larger than the skipjack. The albacore has a dark blue or gray back, fading to silver or white around the stomach. The most prominent characteristic is the massive pectoral fin on the side of the body. This is how it acquired the alternate name longfin. Albacore tuna distribution, population, and habitat. The albacore has distinct stocks in the northern Pacific and southern Pacific. It's also found in the Atlantic, the Indian Ocean, and the Mediterranean Sea. According to the IUCN Red List, this species is near threatened. Although many populations are responsibly managed, others are in steep decline. Albacore tuna predators and prey. The albacore is a top open sea predator. Its speed and size give it an inherent advantage over many other species. What does the albacore eat? The albacore is the only tuna species that feeds primarily on squid and other cephalopods. Crustaceans and fish are secondary sources of food. Albacore tuna reproduction and lifespan. The albacore returns to the tropical waters every year around the summer season to reproduce. Depending on her size, the female will release between 800,000 and 2.6 million eggs into the water. The few albacores that survive into adulthood reach sexual maturity at 5 or 6 years and live up to 12 years. Albacore in fishing and cooking. The albacore is critically important to commercial and recreational fisheries around the world. With its mild taste and firm meat, this species accounts for about 30% of the canned tuna market. Common recipes include grilled albacore, steaks, salads, sushi, and sashimi. What is an albacore versus regular tuna? The albacore is considered to be a regular tuna species, so there is no difference. Why is albacore bad for you? Albacore meat may contain high levels of mercury that accumulate in the ocean and then filter through the food chain. That is why you should limit consumption of albacore to only about 6 ounces per week. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please, if you are enriched by our video, like so YouTube can show this to more people. Subscribe and share. We will really appreciate it. Thanks.